See if they're snapping out of this or they're motion out. They're motion out to the same overload shotgun system, right? Man.
hear stories that changed my life. In the Far East, there's something called an ancient Chinese bamboo tree. Now, the process to growing this tree is pretty insane. You've got to water and fertilize it every day. If you miss one day, it dies in the ground. Now, here's where it gets interesting. No part of the tree breaks through the ground for 5 years. That's tough. So work every day at something without any visible progress. In the fifth year of growing this tree, it only takes 5 weeks for it to grow 90 feet tall. But the question is, did the tree grow 90 feet tall in just the 5 weeks or in the 5 years? It took 5 years of watering. It took 5 years of work. It took 5 years of believing, waiting patiently. And that may be where your dream is. It may still be underground. You might not be able to see any sign of life. It may take a few years. That's just the process.
Yeah, I realized that.
You did?
Yeah, I felt hurt.
Alright, just go ahead and sign it. I can go ahead and find it right now.
Messing with you.
Yeah, you sound it like you do. Okay.
Mom, are you looking at the competition's ingredients?
This is wrong. It says, this
lady said. What'd she say? So you're trying to find faults?
No, I'm reading her label because I want to figure out how to do my labels better.
She's fine.
No, she said it's 6 servings in one. That means 6 people could drink this one container. That don't make sense.
You got to call them out? You got to see them?
No, I'm not. I'm just trying to figure out how they're doing their stuff.
You can just ask them.
I'm not going to ask them. I'm going to do my calculations. I'm going to ask them like nothing.
Your calculations?
Yeah, your calculations.
Oh, I can't do it. I'm not doing it. 6, 300, I don't know, 356. 356.
Okay.
356.
But the thing is, this is wrong. Ain't no 6 servings.
Oh, yeah, it is.
That means 6 people can drink out of this container. That's a lot. So that's why they have their gram size, 8 grams. But 8 grams times 6 is 48 grams per container. You see what I'm saying? So this right here is not accurate. It actually is 180 calories per drink. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because if they're saying that 6 people could drink out of this, they're saying that one serving size is 59 milliliters, right? They said it's only 30 calories in one serving size. But 6 people are not going to drink out of this one bottle. One person drinks out of that bottle, so that makes it 180 calories. But they modified this to make it seem like this drink does not have a lot of calories in it. You see what I'm saying? So Superman has 100
It's
calories.
Fraud. It's fraud.
No, what I'm saying, I'm trying to better understand people labels. But this label is not right. It's not accurate at all. It looks pretty and everything, but this is not right. Here, this is how you do this. Let me show you how to do that. But yeah, this label is completely wrong. It looks beautiful. Everything looks great. And a good?
What?
Whoop cream.
And diabetes.
What?
Diabetes. Whoop cream and syrup.
Y'all use enough calories, y'all do it. Oh, shoot. You doing something stupid.
But moving, he gone. He gone, tucked down.
College
Ahem.